There's nothing better than a delicious Hungarian goulash made in the slow cooker. Season your beef stew meat in a bag, set it aside, and then saute onions and garlic. Add your meat, your tomatoes, and then right into the slow cooker it goes. Add your beef stock, your Worcestershire sauce, your carrots, and parsnips. Cook on low for 5 hours. Combine cornstarch and some of that beef stock. Add back into the slow cooker. Mix well, give it a few minutes, and that's it. Serve over noodles.